Yeah, me too. Let's read that the hospital beast is not coming out though.
It seems stuck to me.
It seems
like break it.
I think it's broke.
Girl, don't bang your head on that.
I know.
That's what you just did.
I know.
Well, one thing that we found is the Disney thing.
It seems like it's $970
Man, that's a lot.
That must be how old this place is. Great job, Shimmer, but we need to get this one stuck. Look! Look at the back of it. We didn't notice and we didn't look at the back.
Does it have anyone's name on it?
I don't know. Let's take it out.
Wow, I got it.
What is its name?
Allergy. Okay, that's not its name properly. I don't know whose this is. It's probably just a regular bracelet.
I don't think so. It looks like a hospital bracelet. Something to me.
Is there a sticker stuck on the wall? Are you serious?
This has to be somebody's name is Allergy.
Allergy?
That can't be the name.
I don't think it's a hospital bracelet. I always said that.
I told you that 7 weeks ago.
It's like, oops.
1 week ago.
I told you.
At least we did find it out.
Now, so these are the two clues.
You held that one, we'll hold this one. So
I say, okay, I'll hold. Shimmer!
The Disney one, I guess.
Disney one, I guess we're gonna hold on in. Good job, Shimmer, for reading
Good
that.
Good job, Shimmer, for reading that, Speedy.
Look, there's a sticker behind it.
I know, I saw. It looks so very interesting.
Maybe if I twist it off, then it will show something else.
Because this is a clue today.
New words are under it. Look at that.
That's so
good job, Shimmer.
But
you're awesome, Shimmer.
But the only thing is that we don't know whose this is.
Well, one thing that we know, it is a mystery.
Yeah, and we don't know whose place this is.